Welcome back to Proactive. We are now in the second half of the second day at Resourcing Tomorrow, and I'm delighted to be joined by Andrew Haythorpe, who is the CEO of ECR Minerals. Andrew, welcome.
Tom, thank you very much. It's great to be here.
It's good to have you. Now, you have been with ECR for just over half a year now.
Yes.
What have you been working on?
Been working on asset sales, non-core asset sales, and then focusing the company on how do we make the big discovery.
Okay, so you have been drafted in there. You arrived and the company was one thing. It will eventually be something else. So
yes.
Could you just give us a little bit of detail about what it was and what it's going to be?
Okay, well, my passion is finding gold deposits and especially economic and commercial gold projects. So that's a passion and that's also my profession. And I think we have a terrific opportunity. The company has been focused in Victoria over recent years, and Victoria's got some great, some great gold deposits, some great gold projects. Arguably one of the greatest gold mines, most profitable, phenomenal. It's called Fosterville for those of you who are familiar. So having said that, Victoria is very encouraging. But at the same time, the company had already applied for some ground in North Queensland, and that ground was granted only a few months ago. And we've already been out on that ground and had a look, and it's extremely encouraging.
Lovely. So day to day, what is your actual focus?
Day to day, my focus is where do we find the gold? And how do we get access to that and making sure the company's operating, in a proper manner?
Well, that's a nice way to put it. I think I'm going to ask you a question. I don't know how delighted you'll be to answer it, but how proper a manner is the company currently operating?
Board of directors are fantastic. The governance and the systems we've got in place are actually really good. We're very compliant with all the requirements here in London with the stock exchange, and we comply with what we have to comply with in Australia and elsewhere. So I've got to say it's a really clean bill of health as a new person coming into the company, especially as a CEO. We do have director liabilities and responsibilities. And whilst the stock's at a penny a share and everything's in place, I think we've built a great foundation for the future.
Great. Well, looking to the future now, you've been in place for around about 7 months. If we were to fast forward 7 months, where do you think the company will be?
I think the company will have more good news out of Queensland. I wouldn't say at this stage that the centre of gravity will shift at this point in time, because we've still got some great drilling coming up in Victoria. We're currently drilling Blue Moon, which we're getting good results from. Consistent, good grades, good widths, very encouraging. Drill rig's moving to Creswick, which is actually just north of Ballarat. Ballarat's one of the great gold fields in the history of the world. We've got 10 kilometres of structure that goes due north of Ballarat that's never really been looked at. So you can't dismiss Creswick, and certainly we'll be returning the drill rig there soon. And recently we got some significant encouragement with some very good grades on resampling. So the previous samples and the technique we used, which is standard, we got gold and then some misses and some gold and some misses. We resubmitted those samples on whole of bag, where the whole sample goes in for assay. It costs a bit more. But what we got was a profound improvement in the grades of gold that we saw. So very keen to get back into Creswick and drill that. And then we've got these two, not one, but now two projects in North Queensland, which are extremely promising, albeit at early stage. But again, drill-ready targets in one of them.
Well, these kind of updates are catnip for our audience, so I do hope you'll come back and give us an update before long. But until then, Andrew, thank you very much for coming to talk to us.
Tom, thanks. It's a real pleasure, and we'll be back soon.